Hey guys, Greg from CarID.com, and I'm in the shop with you today to give you an in-depth look at a brand new product from Torx. Now before we get started, let's be honest, we have all been there. You go to get in your car, start your motorcycle, whatever it may be, you turn the key and all you get is a click, groan, or nothing at all. These are all telltale signs of a dead battery. Now, at this point, depending on where you got yourself stranded, you got a couple options. You can call a tow truck, but God knows when they're going to show up. You can dig those jumper cables out of the back and hope to God that you find a good Samaritan to give you a hand, or you can have the right tools. Now, this is exactly what I'm talking about when it comes to having the right tools. This is a brand new product from Torx, and I personally have two of these in my own garage. So why don't we head over to my house so I can show you how I use my own Torx jump starter in a real life situation. All right, guys, so a lot of times you see me behind the bench talking about these new products, but never in action. So I'm at my house right now. If you can't tell, I have not been keeping up with my lawn maintenance because of the fact that my mower's been buried in the shed all winter. I'm sure the battery's dead, tires are flat. So I'm gonna show you how I use one of my personal Torx jump starters to get this thing running so I can actually get to work. Here it is. I know it's definitely seen better days, but this thing keeps working for me year in and year out. I'm not giving up on it yet. Although I got two flat front tires. I know the battery's dead. I've already tried to crank it over. So we're gonna fill up the front tires with the Torx jump starter, get it hooked up to the battery, fire this thing up. And like I said, man, I gotta get to work. All right, guys, like I said, this is so incredibly versatile. I didn't have to drag an air compressor out here, long hoses, anything else. I got both front tires fully filled up with no problem. Now, I got the jumper cables. Let's go ahead and get this thing jump started and fired up. All right, no one really wants to watch me drive around in a lawn tractor. Let's go ahead and get back to the shop and I'll fill you in on the Torx jump starter. Now let's go ahead and dive right in. Torx offers two different models of their compact jump starter kits, a 14,000 milliamp and a 21,000. Let's start by focusing on the 14,000 milliamp model. Like I already said, this jump starter has a 14,000 milliamp per hour rating. Now, what does this even mean? Well, the higher the number, the higher capacity of energy that the battery can store. But what's amazing about this compact jump starter is that it can produce 400 amps of jump starter current. Now, I've personally jump started small block V8 engines with this thing without a problem. Although, in general, if you're jumping an RV, boat, or diesel engine, I would recommend the second model with the higher amp capacity. But I'm telling you, this thing works. To keep you and your vehicle protected, Torx uses a spark reverse polarity protected cables, so you're safe from giving yourself a zap or burning up any wire in your car. Now, when it comes to longevity, this isn't something you can expect to stop working after a year. This little power pack can handle up to 1,000 full discharge and recharging cycles. Now, moving on to the next model, we've got the 21,000 milliamp model. Now, both share a lot of similarities, but the main difference between them are their capacities. This model's capable of producing up to 750 starting amps. You can use this thing on large V8 engines, boats, RVs, and even diesel engines with no issues getting them cranked over. But guys, honestly, jump starting is only one of many features that both these kits have. Both models have clear LCD screens that display percentage of charge as well as output voltage, an integrated LED flashlight and red LED flashing lights for those unfortunate roadside emergencies. But here's another reason. You can bring this guy with you everywhere. In this kit, you'll find a series of charging cables that you can use to charge any electronic device. Now I'm talking cell phones, tablets, laptops, whatever device you have, you can charge it. Take it out on the boat during a fishing trip or even camping to keep all of your devices at full charge. This kit is incredibly versatile. And as a bonus, both kits include electric air compressors with integrated pressure gauges. It's just another great thing to have around the house. Well, that's going to wrap up my in-depth review on the new Torx jump starter kits. I'm Greg from CarID.com, and don't forget, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more product reviews and installation videos. As always, I will see you guys next time in the garage. And hey, don't forget to bring your tools.